better. Right?
Yeah.
I feel like I'm getting wrecked too much by drugs. Feels loved, Matt.
What? Oh, yeah.
There's no patron emote. Yeah, not at the moment, because we were like switching between some of the emotes.
Yeah.
Yeah, just not play anything. No! Drunk G Druid, go home. No, don't go home. Come over here.
What? What is it?
I pulled the geist.
Yeah, what? Are you not looking? What is the drunk G Druid?
Oh, you're drunk, go home. The joke.
Ah. Okay. I felt like I missed something from.
No, just yeah, I'll just contest the board. I really want to point out the Geist before he actually plays any of the raids. Uh oh. Like, what does he want on turn 8?
I don't know. But I feel you should keep the chance for whatever comes up.
Is he like infesting me on turn 5?
Yeah, can be.
Like turn 5, draw 5 cards, get a 5/5 on board, and have 5/5 armor?
What happened? Yeah, that's
but maybe he doesn't even have jades.
Maybe.
For fuck's sake, he doesn't even have jades.
Is he big? Yeah.
So now we just gave him the opportunity to draw better cards.
Well, they killed his Mark Lotus.
Uh-oh. Also, thank you for the follow.
Thanks.
Welcome
to stream.
Uh-oh. Let's see if we can actually do something.
Yeah,
I can't kill this thing.
Yeah, I can pick one of the decks. Yeah. Yeah, we have enough armor.
Yeah, I have enough space to support this action.
Yeah, Jairus can take it.
Yeah, but like he still has this. Oh, that's so annoying.
Yeah.
That is so annoying. Like, how many spells can he actually have in hand? But like he needs tiny spells. Like, his deck is not made for it.
He has portals and ultimate infestations. That's what they are.
Bro, please leave me alone in a room with death wings. I have a death wish. Yeah, bro, like equals to a death wish. Uh oh. But he's never gonna get rid of cards if he's trying to like not overdraw. That was stupid. He just gave me one more token for Brawl. Brawl the non-existent. What? Well, I need to kill Lyra. In case of a goddamn miracle. Yeah, well, his hand is pretty full, so... So I don't see how...
It's not actually that powerful, it's not being druid. It's just, it's like the version that Fina is...
Yeah, like that priest that wrecked me.
No, it's not the...
Yeah, I know, but...
It has bone mares.
I know, but...
And we just killed some of his cards, which is... Okay, if we manage to deal with this board, then we are fine. And I don't see any...
But I get 12 to face.
Yeah, I don't see any direct thing.
What do you mean?
Oh, yeah, we can hero power, but...
But, like, do you not think it's worth it for him? Or he can just silence my tone too. Okay, so what have you learned from these games? The Control Warrior can work, but a better form of a Control Warrior is a Taunt Warrior. So that's one thing that we learned. Ow, you hurt. Give me brawl! I mean, I don't live if I don't... Like, with the dragon, I don't live.
Yeah.
So I can't...
the dragon.
Yeah, I think the only deck that was, like, efficient enough in doing this was actually Taunt Warrior. Maybe we can make something work.
Also the warlock with giants and dragons.
Yeah, the warlock with dragons is actually good versus druid, but let's try to find a cure. We need to have enough for early game.
When you have to call warlocks to cure something. That's the messed up problem.
Like, let's not include this. Sometimes it is good, but...
Which one? What is it?
What? Nothing, I'm just, One or two?
If you're playing this off, then two, if not, then just...
I think... Let's see what we have.
Do you want it to copy it? Because it also deals with the other threat. Because it also deals with whatever.
Which one? What do you mean?
The dirt threat.
No, I think okay. One is like enough, because sometimes I'm scared enough to play it.
Okay.
I don't think I want to.
Do you say? No?
I don't think so.
Okay.
I don't want the actual warrior taunts.
Oh wow. I mean, it was good, but now the bone marrow just contested with pretty much anything.
Why do you think so? Why do you think so? Nine health?
Yeah.
Not everybody runs bone marrow.
Yeah, that's true. Also, you need primordial drakes.
Yeah, I need like two of those, right?
Yeah.
I think I need two. Oh, let's see what we forgot. We forgot these guys.
Yeah.
Tark Reapers also. Let's see what we have left.
Yeah, we'll have to cut something probably.
Yeah, I know. There's gotta be something that we forgot.
We need to put in quest.
Yeah, the quest actually.
I guess.
So we learned that this is playable. I don't think we want Shield Slam. We just get wrecked by it when we cut it. Maybe Battle Rage. Maybe one of them. We actually have Whirlwinds.
Yeah.
So it can work out.
So we play Garrosh, and then we switch our hero power for better one? Or...
I don't know. I feel like this is like the anti-aggro one.
Yeah.
And like the like solving the quest is the anti-control one.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like it can go two ways.
Yeah. Same way as I do with Warlock. With Draxus.
So that's
and
something that I would go for. I'm just wondering about the heal. Like, I love armor smiths. I think we need them.
Yeah.
We're forgetting something.
Geist.
Yeah, we will. We'll cut something, probably. I don't know about shield block, though.
No.
No?
You can go Acolyte of Pain instead.
Yeah, I guess. I guess one of them is enough.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is such a good weapon, though. Is it better?
I don't know. I tried to make my warrior with it, but then I realized that it's not that good, actually.
I don't know. It really helps me.
I mean, you have two whirlwinds, you have a dragon, two dragons.
I feel that it's enough.
And then you have Garrosh. I mean, if that's not enough. Whirlwinds.
This is that play game where in the winter you need. What? Let's think about it. I don't know, like, the weapon is actually so good. I mean, we have ghouls and sleep with the fishes. I guess that's enough. And we're going for the taunts more than anything, so.
I mean, you have more than enough taunts, right? Already.
Yeah, we have enough to do the quest.
Yeah, like, two times.
Do you mean, like, we should cut some?
No, let's see. Let's go Geist and let's think about it. Like, we probably missed something crucial. We have Fiery War Axes. What, like, try to imagine what do we want if you face aggro.
I'm trying. I just want to go through it again. Gamblers. Yeah, I don't want the Lich King. I don't think it's very good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we don't want Medivh.
Noxa.
Thanks, but no thanks. Do you want a drink?
No, thanks for asking.
Yeah, pretty much.
Do you want a Rotface? I don't know. I feel like it's too greedy because we already have an
I think this is too greedy.
Also that, yeah.
No, we don't want that.
Do we want weapon removal? But like, I would go with Ooze.
Yeah, I think Ooze is like the better version. It's cheap.
Yeah, because when you're facing aggro, you need armor ASAP, and when you're facing a control,
no.
You don't really want to draw that many cards.
Yeah, I want Elise also.
Yeah, that's good.
So how many taunts do we have?
One,
two, three,
four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
What? Wait. That's too much.
It's not. Because they can like...
Let's see if we need something else.
Yeah, of course.
Are you interested in this? Is this fun for you?
Yeah.
Okay. Like, I was actually wondering if,
You're in Raggy mode?
I don't know. Yeah, let's play this. Also, thanks for the follow! Welcome to stream!
Yeah, welcome!
Yep! Oh no, not there. I forgot I'm the boss.
Yeah, do it like a boss.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Music.
Yep. Okay. So we were at 4 costs. Your secrets. Bless you. Easy.
Do we play 2 skulking guys for more consistency?
No. I don't know who's above you, probably my mom. And I'm not even kidding.